Gang. Let's get everybody situated here.
Oh, see, it takes a while to unhook from all this new technology. What do you have? Ear monitors and what else?
Yeah, we just got some of those, and I like them, but sometimes mm-hmm. they're a little bit like wires getting strange places.
Oh, I got you.
That you have to dig them out of before you can come to the interview. Now, tell me the deal about ear monitors. A lot of people in TV land think that the country music stars have to have hearing aids because their hearing is shot. Because of all the loud music for so long. These actually help you hear all of the music that's going on around you, correct?
Yeah, it's a little bit weird if you've never used them. And we just started messing with them about a month ago. And mm-hmm. You either love them or you hate them, or you learn to do one or the other.
Well, what do you have to battle when you're getting used to them? I mean, does it throw you off key or something like that?
Well, I guess you realize that you don't sound that good sometimes.
You can really hear yourself clearly through them, can't
yeah,
you?
So.
Yeah. There's got to be some big advantages, though. But, hey, we were talking about all the success that you and the gang have enjoyed here over the last year. Mm-hmm. Adam, tell me about how you adjust to all the sudden attention. And it's really been building over the last year.
Oh, we've not really noticed it.
Oh,
we've
really?
Been so
well,
busy, and then all the nominations and everything come in, and we're just floored. We all look at each other and go, what are we doing different that we weren't doing a year ago? So it's just a big honor.
Well, do you come up and with an answer when you ask yourself that?
No.
No?
No, just sort of, my mind's empty all the time anyways.
Oh, yeah, okay,
it.
Fine.
That's it. I'm not going to ask Allison this. I'll ask Dan this. Is she going to be a nervous wreck tomorrow night with the
Absolutely.
Four nominations? Really?
Sure. Oh, yeah.
And so what will she act like?
She'll probably break out.
just break out?
Break out in what?
Wait a minute.
Oh.
What's different?
Yeah. Routine day, Union Station land, yeah.
Yeah.
Ron, I don't believe that. I mean, I imagine there is a lot of excitement, not only for Allison, but for everybody involved here when it comes to CMA night.
Yeah, it's great to get to be a part of it.
Mm-hmm. So, in other words, are you guys spending, like, all day over there? Or are you just...
I think we'll be there from 2 o'clock on or something like that.
So it's a big full day for you guys. Okay, but she won't break out, will she?
Probably.
Well, somebody get her some Clearasil.
That's not it.
I mean,
I always say I'm the before picture. You know, and they have the before and after picture. I'm always the before picture. Why am I sharing this?
She's spilling her guts on national television. So it's a horrifying thing.
No,
I mean, you're getting to do so many great things. We were told that you've done some concerts with Bob Dylan. How did that happen?
I don't know.
Did he call you?
Yeah, their office call. Maybe he did. He might not have even known we were coming out there. We were
sort of wandered out, huh?
It was really neat. It was really neat to get to see him.
Did you talk to him much?
A little bit.
What did you guys talk about? Is that too personal?
Well, he said, "Aren't you the before picture for the Clearasil ad?"
Yeah, we're kind of personal. Hey, Allison, I'll tell you, when I was like
I'm grossing myself out.
No, I'll tell you. I got to tell you, when I was like 17 years old, my face was like a relief map of West Virginia. You know what I'm saying? Everybody has... Forget it.
We're making her really
I was going to ask Barry something, and I forgot what... Oh, I know what it was. Hey, Barry, when you guys are playing with the likes of, like, Bob Dylan and all that, do you take time to get autographs and that sort of thing? Do you have your own little collections going?
Well, we've not done that too much. We generally just let them, you know, have their space and try to stay out of the way. Allison got, Bob Dylan's got a big book out of all his song lyrics from, the early 60s to now. And she got one of those and got him to autograph it, and Ron got one.
I wasn't going to give him much space.
You got in his space.
I'm invading his space tonight.
I know.
Well, you know something, Allison, Charlie mentioned to me earlier today that you've never asked for his autograph.
I keep writing it on your guitar case and you keep erasing it. I don't know what the story is, Allison. Well, never mind. Hey, listen, I want to ask a... This is a personal question. Are you a pretty good cook?
Huh?
No, Reese, I know you have a new sponsor, right?
We are very excited. We have... Well, for years, everybody who plays bluegrass knows about Martha White's connection with bluegrass and Flat and Scruggs.
And the Grand Ole Opry and everything.
Yeah,
sure.
So we, I've always bought Martha White flour, even though, you know, you might not make anything with it. Oh, Martha White, I'll come. we played a private party for Martha White not too long ago, and we're, like, sitting around going, boy, it would be really fun if we got to do sponsor thing with you guys, and... come to find out that was okay. So,
really?
So we're really excited. We brought you some stuff.
Oh,
did you
stop.
Bring us Martha White stuff?
Oh, gosh.
Look at this.
Whoa.
So it's a variety pack.
Look, honey pecan muffin mix, that's mine.
Right.
Blueberry muffin mix, it's mine. What else?
What are you going to do with it?
You know what I'm going to do with it? I'm going to fill up the holes in your face.
Did you see what I got in the way of over here? Why?
No, just to make this even. All right. Uh-huh. I have them too. Little things, you know, from when we were teenagers. It's
Maybe we can get a sponsorship from Clearasil now for all this.
Well, Lorianne, for that, may I suggest the double blueberry? Okay. Let me show you where you can find Allison and the gang on the road. We have some tour dates for you here. They'll be in Plano, Texas, and San Antonio, Jackson, Raleigh, Atlanta. You've got four big nominations tomorrow night. I hope you have a big night and a fun time over there.
Thanks.
All the gang here.
And Dan, you started this. We're blaming all of this on you. You were the first one that said that she was going to break out, and it led to this whole mess.
I've always been trouble.
Okay, we're going to make him sing later.
Allison Krauss, Union Station, they're coming back later. We have...
If you want me.
Station.